My name is Ellen. I am from Uppsala and I'm studying the biophysics master and I have a chemistry degree. So I decided to study in Uppsala because I lived here. So I did my bachelor's degree in chemistry, and then my partner got his PhD position here in Uppsala, so it made a lot of sense to stay here, and I'm very happy with that. I chose the biophysics master as it's a subject that I'm very interested in. My supervisor for my bachelor's thesis was a part of the biophysics group, so I got a good introduction to the subject. I bike a lot. I bike almost every day, almost everywhere. And it's a very easy and quick way to get around Uppsala. Usually, when I'm done with studying, I try to study between 8 and 5. And then I go home and I eat some dinner. And then I usually take a walk, or I like to knit. So I usually watch a TV series and knit. And other days, I'm out with friends. I can go to a nation or to the union house and have dinner and talk. And I'm very involved in a student organization called Möbius, and I meet a lot of people through that and through Fysgam, which is the physics section. And then I usually meet up with one of my classmates to have fika or study together. And so I hope that I'm able to do a PhD in biophysics when I'm done with the program. Otherwise, I just hope that I get some job in life science and do some cool things with medicine or something like that. I would like to stay in Uppsala if that's a possibility, but it would be nice to see the world as well.